guys, so we're back, and oh my goodness, what is on my hand? Because last show, I always want to make sure you look a hot mess. But today's vlog day, y'all already know. Let me fix the camera because it's not giving what it needs to give. But today's vlog day, vloggy yoggy. So currently, look, I'm gonna show you on my iPad like they do. Currently is 8:12. Class doesn't start until 9:50 for me, and basically I'm just going to I'm just getting ready. So we got a full day ahead of us. I have one class, and then I have chapel, and then I am a manager of the boys basketball team, and I also have to work out. I got some schoolwork I need to do. I do have to do some hair, but I might push that tomorrow because they're just coming as a model. And yeah, and I need to upload some videos, do some editing, obviously this vlog that I'm doing. So yeah, my first class of the day, I mean, is at 9:50 till 10:25. It is physical science. That's a class. And obviously, y'all, let me show y'all. Oh, I gotta unplug my phone. Let me see if I can put it right here, because like I want it a little propped. So let me, I gotta turn this light up, because when I leave that one on, yeah, let me adjust. Y'all, look at that arm muscle. My muscles are coming through. Yes, let's go, being consistent in the gym. Y'all, I'm losing weight. I'm getting it together. But hey, we'll talk about it another time. So let me make sure no cussing is coming on, because I don't like playing music with cussing. So we definitely have like I said, I have the day coming up. So my school gave us a Fitbit. Okay, let me show you the fit. That is not my bed, by the way. That's my roommate's bed. But this is the fit. I don't think I can really tell. Hold on. Let me fix it. Yeah, this is the fit. Yeah, we loved it. I think it's really cute. Got some jeans on. Then I got my friend's belt on. Then I got this morning shirt my grandma gave me. Look. And look at the muscle look. Waist on snatch, booty on fat. Okay, let me stop. But yes, y'all. So I'm definitely gonna vlog when I get around other people. I need to, you know, just do some stuff that I need to do. Today we're going very natural. I have shea butter on my face, like, oh my goodness. Shea butter. Very natural. So yeah, just got some lashes on, no makeup. Look how like nice your face looks once you put shea butter on. Like, it's very pretty. But let me stop looking at myself. Yeah, so when I get around other people, I will definitely vlog, and when I get in class, I'll vlog, and on my way to class, I'll vlog. So yeah, thank you, bye. Okay guys, so now I'm on my way to class, and I'm gonna try to show y'all. This is my campus. Behind me is my building. And so it is currently, hold on, let me see, it's not working. 9:24, and I gotta be at class at 9:50, but I'm gonna get there by 9:35, because she's either playing the Magic School Bus or Bill Nye, and I really like both of those. I'm low-key tired, and I work out. Yeah, I'm low-key tired. I work out every day. I'm tired already. Actually, I just used the bathroom. Let me stop, because now I'm getting personal. So, we're going to our first period. People and dance. Yeah, well, let's record me walking there. So, let's go.
Hey, it's not like I ruined it. Please, Miss Frizzle, can I get my book before occasion for agitation, Dorothy Ann. We're not going to get your book. We'll keep Ralphie happy, too.
We will?
Bus, do your stuff!
Okay, guys, so we're back. I'm with Jordan. So now we're going to church today. And I just finished my test, and I got a 100. Jordan got a
92, bro. Still she taught me, bro. No. She wanted to change the answer afterwards. Yeah, didn't put that in there, did
you? No, because I should have went with my gut, but I went with him. But today we have like a chill day. We're going to be working out today. What are we working on today?
Your arms. I'm hitting shoulders today.
I did shoulders yesterday.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what's the difference? Isn't upper body upper body?
Yeah, but it works. Depends on which muscles you work.
So I did my lats. I did my, well, I guess, you know what? So we're gonna go to church today. I don't know. Oh, I think today he's talking about addiction.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be interesting.
It is gonna be interesting. I feel like he should bring like another black preacher to. Is that funny?
Yeah, it's a little funny.
My arm is tired. But you know, I'll see y'all when we get in there. You can barely see us.
I know.
And we're light skinned. That's crazy.
No.
Okay. Bye, guys. So we got a fit change, and now I'm finna go manage the boys' basketball team. They're finna have me clean, do something. But hey, I heard you can get a scholarship in the end, so I'm really not tripping. Do everything to the best of my ability and go for the opportunities that God gives me. Got my ORU shirt on, got my pants, and yeah, I'm ready to go. So I gotta meet my friend at the prayer tower. And my shoulder is on 10 right now. So yeah, let's get it. Okay guys, so we're here with Josh. And it's around like, what time is it?
8 o'clock.
I'm gonna say it's like 5 o'clock. Oh man, you're gonna be
4:41.
So now we're walking and you know, we're gonna go get our studies on. This brand is sponsored by Freshen. Freshens 100% clean ingredients. Y'all, it's not like Smoothie King. Don't go if you like Smoothie King. It's nicer. Ice water and veggies.
I don't know where Yolanda is. She must be trying to get, she's getting cute. She must be getting cute because she's supposed to be going to the Hammer. But we're going to get our study on. I don't know if Josh is going to wait for me because I just got to grab my bag and go.
No.
I'll
meet you there, though. Man, I had to get used to being on camera. Doesn't feel right.
All right. Before I meet you at the library, $1 million question of the game. Day.
What's the question?
Who died for your sins?
Jesus.
Amen. All right.
Okay, so now I switch. Now I'm going to go to the gym. I'm going to get that work in. Let me show y'all the gym fit. Let me show you. All right. I'm going to give me some food. Hey guys, so we're back and we're shopping for our, what are we shopping for?
A lot of stuff.
Okay,
yeah.
So now we're just gonna be smelling stuff, and yeah, so the first one we got today, black people just don't know how to spread on time and call it a day. Like, so the first one is this one. This one's definitely a banker.
Look at this oil.
The next one is, I got Listerine. We're at Ross too, and don't bash Ross, because if you bash Ross, you're a hater.
Tell them again,
Yolanda,
they're a hater.
Hater.
Ross is where it's at.
Amen.
Amen. Oh,
sorry. I think I'm going to get two of these. Because if we run out, I don't want to have to come back. Or with just what? Get another scent. Should I just get another scent?
Get another scent.
This one smells nice. I'm like, ooh.
Oh, jeez.
You know what? I'm going to wait till we go to Marshall's.
Really like this.
People get this. Is this really good?
Vaseline.
The brand.
Unless you got eczema.
That sounds for real.
That's good for people that got
it. Oh, this smell real good.
Yeah.
Smelly.
My grandma be having that at the house.
This beat the other one. Which one? I think this one beat this one. I think this one beat this
one.
Go ahead. This one? Grandma use it? You know it's official. Okay. I don't think they have anything else here. I think we found everything.
Yeah.
It's looking dead. So now we're going to go. I'm going to put you on the camera while I drive around. I don't see Dove.
I don't either. The only Dove I saw was like, yeah, you're not gonna get it.
This one.
Oh,
which one is that?
This
Dead Crack. You know, let me. I need deodorant.
Oh, there's our Dove. Water base.
Oh, I'm definitely getting this one.
This is what I need.
This smells good, y'all. This smells real good. This is definitely, I definitely have to read up on this by this.
Cotton swab. Oh, snap. I got this.
You need a deodorant?
Yeah, what is that?
This smells the same one? Smelly. That smells good.
That
smells nice.
That is a bit dark.
So. Okay, keep going. I'm looking for Dove soap. Dove is where it's at.
Dove, yeah. Dove, you know, I like these.
What is it?
They're like exfoliating gloves. They're like the best of the best.
Can you hold the camera?
Oh, they're like the best of the best. What is that?
Fabulous. The cold brush improves your hair once. $42. You know, I seen this and it was like $100.
Like, on what?
These are like $159. That's what the normal range. That's what's at $29. I would be like, bet. But hey, life is different. All right. Can you get exfoliating stuff from whatchamacallit?
Where?
The dollar store.
Yeah.
I really want a tongue scrubber, low key.
Yeah, get one. I was gonna ask you about that too.
Work.
Yeah.
That's that brush everybody keeps on talking about.
Which one? That? Yeah. Everyone likes that one.
Toothbrushes. Okay, well, I got everything that I need out of the home section. So, we got lotion. I want another lotion. I'm going to get a body scrub and some Dove to put on top of that. But, yeah, we can keep going to the home section.
Wait, turn the corner. She said, wait, turn the corner. What is that? What's your song? That's that aroma. There's this one, too.
And God we trust.
And God we trust. Makeup comes and goes. Makeup comes and goes. That's a cute purse.
Oh, this is the outfit of the day.
There's your bag.
Which one?
See, we're at Ross. Ross is where it's at. Like we said in the beginning, it's good. I love shopping here. They have what you need. They literally have what you need. And most of this stuff be on sale. They be on sale. If you ain't shopping at Ross, I don't know what you're doing. And then you see their little dresses. Oh, oh, hold on. That's cute. People think I'm in Gucci. I'm playing.
I want something like this in our room. But like this size. This size is a great size. You're not even home with your mind. This size, this size is a great size. Oh. This size is a great size.
This one? Well, this one, not
that's
this
one. That's a little
one.
Too big. That's too big.
Unless you want to add something on there. I don't know.
I don't see any futon to the giving floor. This I like, but no, I
want
to be able to lay down. Like, if I have somebody over, we need to be able to go to sleep.
Right.
That's what I'm going for.
After class, going on that couch. Oh, this is cute. I like the mirrors on here. That's a cute drawer. Dresser. It's cute. No, I was...
If I look at this, I'm deleting it. Respectfully.
What type of lamp is that?
If it was pink, I would have taken it.
Yeah.
If it was a pink one. I like this, like for snacks. That'd be lovely.
Like a little cart.
Or the other cart.
Oh, that?
I don't like
don't
that
you
one.
Have this one?
Girl, I get a walk rid of all that.
Can you put your hair stuff in here?
Oh, that's at home. That's for my mama. I gave it to my mom.
They have more over there. Ooh,
we need plants. Oh, I love this plant. Is it real? I can buy new ones for this is cute.
The basket?
Yeah. But what is it? I don't have use for it.
Oh, I like that.
This gives me Sydney vibes. For some reason. Does it not?
Glasses? Is that why?
The whole vibe. It's your herb. Those are cute things.
Okay, keep going.
I like the gold decor.
The gold?
It's a little idolatry over here, but I'm like...
Look at that.
What?
Like you said, I was like, look at that. Candles.
I'm gonna go to Walmart. The rugs never give it a justification to watch Walmart.
Rugs ain't rugging.
They never rug it.
Rugs like ain't rugging. The red rug? With our futon?
Yeah, but that's not the color I'm going for, so I'm not gonna sit here like that. I'm gonna keep going.
Gotta keep going.
Yeah. Honestly,
I think we got
everything out of here. I think we
got everything. Look at the way you're
recording, bro.
Bro, it's like this.
Yeah.
Dang it. All right.
This smells good.
Yeah. Might be onto something there.
That smells good.
I think I may be. Okay, so first, I'm at the rink it. That bubble sounds light and airy. Oh. Smell this one.
This looks like a man bottle.
No. You smell like lotion.
It's a man. Right, we scenting it up.
Oh.
Oh.
Jean Marc Perry.
I like this wee wee.
No,
stop.
No.
Stop.
No.
No. No. This is nice. Smell this.
This is like mint.
It's, look at the scent. It's an oil. At this point, I might as well just go get my own oil and slap it on.
This
smell
good. What's the other one?
These do get manly smells. This one?
Teak wood. This is man.
Yeah, so is this. Man, I'm gonna have to find me a man on campus and let him use it.
It's on me.
Did you hear me?
Yes.
That's what I'm about.
Bro, it's on me.
I like it. I do like this. I like this a lot. What are the ingredients? You can make it at home.
That's easy.
It's like too much stuff. I don't understand. After all the smells, I think it's really hard to get one.
Bro, I smell like man now. The oil.
That husky scent.
Smell like man.
I really did like bubbles too. Hold on,
that's
this
bubble,
one.
That bubble.
Oh.
What is this? I was looking at this.
The color throw me off on this. So just hair and body.
This smell like my grandma.
Good.
No, literally.
No, because that church, we're going to church smell. That time to go to church, baby. Time to go. Oh, man, I used to hate that scent.
What?
That
grandma?
Church scent.
Oh.
Baby, why do you smell like church?
Ew.
Grandma, calm down.
Stink.
Ew. Smell this. We could be artificial smell testers.
Ew. Mm-mm. Get the not that Kenneth Carr.
Yo,
oh, Kenneth Cole.
I like this. This is definitely seems like it may win.
I don't know.
No, it smells good. It smells real good. I feel like if somebody came up to me, they don't think we're going to church.
No.
What?
I don't like that one.
This one?
That smells good.
I feel like we're going to church together.
Yeah. Something I wore with my man.
Yo, man?
Yeah. If we have like a similar scent. But that bath bubble. Oh, yeah.
At this point.
Oh, that smells so good.
I think I'm gonna go with this one actually.
That smells good.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I do. Let me see.
This was all right.
Man, we're supposed to be going to Ulta. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
What
I'm not.
Is this?
I'm done. Supposed to be going to Ulta. I don't know why I did that. It smells good though. Like,
there's a Nicki Minaj one that's good.
Yeah, that one is good. Which one?
That one.
I thought you. Is this the one where she got that wig on? Like in perfume, it's like the wig on.
No. Okay, guys. So we're back at the bus stop and finished for the day.
Jeez. Anywho.
Tired.
Yeah, Yolanda's tired. Honestly, we're finna go back home. I wanna go to sleep, but because I know people are coming today for their hair, I think I'm gonna go ahead and put my mattress pad on my bed. Praise the Lord. Dang!
What?
I didn't get that, whatchamacallit, I didn't get it. I need to get a laundry hamper. Yeah. There's a lot of stuff I need to do. I need to go buy some gel too this week. I need to find a vendor. There's a lot, but yeah, see you at home. Look at that. Now let me stop.
This is day two. And today I'm gonna be asking everybody what they learned about chapel. They can recite one thing that the woman went over in chapel. So we're gonna go to our first person. Well, you said you didn't want to be in it. All right. You're with
Elias Anderson.
And what grade are you in?
I'm a freshman.
And where are you from?
Spring, Texas.
All right, Elias. So today's question is, what's one thing you learned from chapel?
One thing I learned from chapel. I liked when she said.
All right.
I like when she said that revival is work. You know what I'm saying? Because it takes work to do what God is asking you to do. And if you're not willing to do that work, then God not gonna use you. You gotta be willing.
You know what? Amen. Give me a fist bump. All right. I am back with another person. So today we're here with
Justin.
And what grade are you in?
I'm a freshman.
And today we're going to be asking, what did you learn in chapel today?
In chapel today, the senior was talking about revival. You know, I know you saw the one before this. It was Elias. We went over the notes and he said that revival is what worked. So that was good.
Well, I take that. You know, you did a good job. God bless you. Amen.
And she is in what grade?
I'm a freshman.
And she's going to tell me one thing that she learned from chapel today.
One thing that I learned was that God doesn't qualify the equipped, He equips the qualified.
Amen. We love it. We love it. With
Taisha.
And Taisha, what grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
All right. And I want you to tell me what you learned in chapel today.
Ooh, on the spot. Okay. I learned that our past doesn't disqualify us, it qualifies us. Yes.
What's the word?
Back with another video. Now we're here with
Testimony.
All right, Testimony. Tell us the grade that you're in.
I'm a freshman.
All right, so she's a freshman. And so the question of the day is, what is something you learned from chapel?
I learned
Okay, guys, this is before baptism. Onus is gonna record. And we have to get church in like 1 minute. And I'm gonna show y'all. Turn behind the scenes.
My baby is take my lashes off. And y'all, so let's go ahead, let's get baptized. I hope y'all watch the video, so yeah, let's go ahead.
For both of us.
Mine's is new.
You heard? Don't address her by her old name no more. She knew.
So what is God gonna give? What's my new name then? If it's new.
Your name is still Ruth. But now she's a different type of Ruth. No more Ruth of the world. Now she's Ruth of the Bible. You get me? A bull has found the fire to her very soon.
You're funny.
Okay, so we're back. Finished getting baptized. And now it's time to get dressed. So this is my hair afterwards. Just gonna let it be. And I'm gonna wear a white dress. I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all. My friend gave me the idea to wear white. I don't know how, I don't know who, but I just feel like wearing white because, you know, once you get, after you get baptized, you wanna claim a fit to God. So this is the dress I'm wearing. I'm gonna wear it all day today. Feel pretty, claim my fit to the Lord. And let's go ahead and let's get dressed. And I'll talk to you after I finish getting dressed, taking my clothes off. Okay guys, so this is the fit. Let me see if I could. Here it is. So now I'm gonna do my makeup. We're gonna, I don't know if I want lashes. I may do it because lashes just get perp. They get periana. Period. Period. Okay, let me see where my earrings are. Okay, we got the earrings. Period poo. Period. Period poo. Y'all, I promise you, I'm a chilling person. Like, I only act like this, like, sometimes. Like, hey Alexa, go down one volume. All right, so the hair is giving, it's giving, hey sister, soul sister, no sister. But I definitely love it. This is my God. Y'all, I'm still, hold on. So, now we're coming with the red lip gloss. Oh, pink is cute. This is the Morphe Soulmate, Soul Matte. Let me put it on. Look at that. I have the red on. I'm gonna let it dry. When you're on the road, you'll be glad you chose T-Mobile, the network that covers more interstate highway miles with 5G than any. Yeah, I'm gonna let it dry. But let me show you the lashes I'm using. Dollar store. Silk 3D soft lash collection. I'm gonna put these on and I'll be back.
Okay guys, so we finished getting ready and I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all the fit. I think I'm in my bathroom and this is like the best lighting I have. So this is the fit. You honestly really can't see anything. This is my makeup. It's like, what is some lashes? Let me turn the camera off. Give me a second. So this is the fit and I'm wearing my white dress because I'm a born again Christian today. And we got the fit. And then for my hair, I just did like, honestly y'all, I've been using my product and this is my hair product, Embrace Your Beauty Hair Care. I know it's looking terrible. We're coming out with a rebrand soon, but this is the fit. And this is a white dress. I had it for a minute and I'm pairing it with some, just some sandals because I don't want to be tall today. Then I have some, my lashes on from the beauty supply store, my lip gloss combination that I love, my earrings, my hair is in a half up, half down, and we're just doing something simple. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, you know, after baptism vibes, and I am ready to fully submit myself to the Lord. Amen. Amen. Bye. Y'all, so Max is gonna play pool. I'm surprised he didn't want to go play in the hammer, but hey, to each his own.
He was right here. I had to wait for him to get dressed.
I literally took 5 seconds, but now I'm not even complaining. You know, I guess I'm in the lobby. I'm waiting for Max, and I did an outfit change. I'm wearing a sweater, and y'all, his couch over here is nice. Like, I could just sit here all day and just chill. Like, I feel like the vibes over here are immaculate, and then I could look outside. Like, I would just be out here all day, like, sitting here, like, chilling. So, yeah,
I'm pretty tired, but I have to go to church tonight, and then I'm gonna come home, go to bed, and Max is back,
so time to go.
Also loves to teach us like loyalty.
Okay, so what are we doing now?
Part two of the day. We are going to meet with King Jesus.
And what does that look like, meeting with King Jesus?
Well, it can actually be very different for every person, to be honest. Everybody can have different encounters with King Jesus. Some people are going, other people just stand, you know. Some people are kind of waving back and forth. Some people are breaking tongues. But it's actually a wonderful experience. I can definitely say, come and experience it for yourself so you have more of a better understanding.
So basically, come and see.
Yeah. Come and see that the Lord... Is it come and see and taste what the Lord is good?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Come and see that the Lord is good.
We love Onos. Oh, I said our name right.
I know. It took her 2 weeks. 2 weeks?
Anywho, we'll talk about y'all when we get there and we get on the limo. Bye. No. No. No.
One night with the king.
It's a Saturday. Hey.